So you gotta fire up.
I didn't stop it. Sure about that? Get in here, Emery. I already invited you, fool. Yeah. Am I? Courage. Paul at the point? Oh, Chris Paul at the power forward? You're about to get raped. Chris Paul?
And Chicago.
Why are we playing on this trash court? Get a custom court.
Ready to go? Ready to go?
I don't need a haircut.
It'll be Los Angeles off the tip.
Give you what?
Here are the starters.
Give me
Los
that.
Angeles.
Give me that.
They've got Paul George.
Give me that.
There with Russell Westbrook. Then there's Griffin, and it's DeRozan in at the three.
And right off the tip, they get the early offense. Looks like the
defense
is still running a bit late.
Curry kicks to Wilkins.
Hey.
And the slam dunk by Wall.
Really a heads-up play on both ends there. The steal and the quick push on the break.
Rapid-fire basketball at its best. Boom, 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 bang.
J-Wall. John Wall is going to eat on Curry. I'm sorry, bro.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
Curry passes to Wilkins.
Oh, yeah, go D-me.
Outside Curry.
Yeah, go ahead, do that zigzag crap.
Five on the clock. Wilkins.
Oh, D-me.
To Curry. And oh, here we go.
It's as if the defense just let him go.
He'll thank them for that because he got a chance to perform a little razzle-dazzle on that one.
Now here's Curry.
You're crazy.
It's hauled in by George.
And that's not the best of shot selection there. The defense definitely won that possession.
Yeah, I think case, you've got to go elsewhere with the ball. You just can't rise up over the top of him when he's
You're crazy. What?
Wall, that's good.
John Wall is not like that.
Here's Wall. Pass to George.
Got him, coach. And one.
And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved a layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn him from the line.
Oh, my God.
That one misses.
Nice.
Here's Chicago. And the slam dunk by Wall.
And Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this fella.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that opportunity up to a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
Oh, yeah.
Just four to shoot.
Got him, coach. Got him, coach.
Shot is good.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
Yeah, do your zigzags. Do your zigzag.
Wall. A three ball. Here's Jordan.
Get out of here, fool.
Griffin sends it back. It's tipped.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Wall with the steal.
Pass the ball so late.
Curry with it. He's picked up by Wall.
We like those. Again, we like those.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that.
Great pass. John Wall is really good at finding the open man.
Get what, coach? Get what?
And it's sent back by George. Here's Westbrook.
Shot's
good. Griffin making the play. Westbrook's got his second basket. And let's get your guys take now on the hustle stats.
Hello, Los Angeles.
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones that way.
Same thing's about to happen to you.
So, timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. Chicago making a switch here. Irving's checked in. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Porzingis, he's checked in for Paul George. Anthony comes in for DeMar DeRozan.
Cash.
James Harden, he's checked in for Russell Westbrook. And it's Kyrie Irving in for John Wall.
Left side, Wall.
And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Just beautiful when they play the game like this.
And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
The defense to start and ignite that play was terrific. And I love the fact that they attacked early.
And one. Get off me.
And
get
really
off me.
Look
that's
for them now to be even more aggressive on the defensive
that's
side.
That's James Harden, fool. You're crazy. Oh, yeah, we like that.
The shot by Wilkins. And that one's off. He misses his first shot of the game.
That will go in, though.
Harden, that's good.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
Dang it.
And so they foul intentionally. James Harden.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
Leonard, he's checked in for Blake Griffin.
That Porzingis cooked on freaking DeAndre, bro. Possession.
Here's Chicago.
Yes, he is raw, bro.
Wall dishes to Wilkins. And that comes off the assist by John Wall.
He's
got himself
good.
Going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Here's Porzingis.
He has strength, boy. What are you talking about? He's got that length.
Well, I love that sweet up fake, Kevin. It worked like a charm there and gave
he's
him a clear
lane.
Path.
Don't matter. Get out of here. You crazy.
That move is one of the prettiest out there
no,
they can pull it off.
Defensive player of the year.
With one
I missed again. Oh, my God. Freaking...
Plenty of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. Chicago leads by just one. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And off we go. A close game. Now starting the second
quarter. Let's go. 5 seconds.
And what's your take, guys, in the hustle stats for Chicago?
Nah.
It looks like they're ready to run, fellas. I mean, they haven't hesitated at all to get out on the break so far.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
And powers it through.
And the lead goes right back. What a
yeah, I did. You missed. We've got you missed. Up.
This game's right there for the taking, but neither team can quite grab hold of it. Like a slippery bar of soap there. Somebody's got to take charge here.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. So for Chicago right now, Anthony is out there with Dominique Wilkins. And it's Wall. Then there's Irving. And it's Jordan.
Can you stop that? Porzingis? Exactly. No one can, bro. It's 7-3. You can do it all, bro. You can pass. He can shoot. Let's go. I made him rage quit. Yep. I made him rage quit. That's how good I am.
HBK, yeah, you know how we...
Nah. He rage quit.
And I can't quit. All I know is...
Huh? Six, ten, what? Why? Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga. I knew he rage quit.
Everybody try to duplicate.
We just nah. You rage quit.
I'm a heartbreak. I'ma hold it down to the death.
Dude, rage quit. You were not up. I was up, fool. I was up by one. I was up by one. You're crazy. That does count, actually. Oh, it's that. Yeah, we running it back. I got all night. I got all night. You still got that bum Gerald Green? Oh my, he's a bum, bro. He's a bench. He didn't do anything this year. He did not do anything this year, bro. He's whack. He had a couple of preseason games, bro. I know regular season. Come on now. He had nothing this year, bro. He was on the bench. Of course he was in the playoffs, because he sucks.
And welcome everyone to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports.
No, because he's better than him.
We'll see Los Angeles and Chicago.
Winslow is better than him, bro. I'm sorry.
It'll be Los Angeles off the tip. Here are the starters for Los Angeles.
Oh, yes, Porzingis.
Russell Westbrook. Then it's DeRozan. Then it's Paul George.
The best one. Steve Kerr.
The five roaming the paint.
Thank you.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Here's Wall. That one falls coming off Anthony's feet.
Should have won this year.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
And George,
Bruh.
It's going to be two free throws. Contact on the shot.
Clearly a
foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there.
He did.
Earned those free throws.
Not
first
me.
Trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
I just made it. What are you talking about?
And he's good on the second. Curry sinks it. What rain from outside. Wow.
I'm not going to lie.
And here is Los Angeles now.
Oh, what you call it? Kyrie was cooking Curry, bro. Warriors should have won it all.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground.
Everybody knows.
That's straight up Showtime stuff right there, baby. Major highlight reel material.
Yup.
And it's DeRozan
at the elbow. No, Draymond freaking should have won it for them. If he didn't get suspended, bro.
That is just a careless turnover.
He
is good. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Nah, bro. Listen, Draymond. No, if he didn't get suspended, it would have been all over in Game 5. I'm telling you, bro. Everybody knows.
Outside Anthony.
What are you talking about? The series is 4-1. Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me?
And misses it off the right side of the rim.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot.
The injury. You forgot the injury, though. Yeah, and then Curry started cooking.
All with it. George picks him up.
Exactly. Curry started cooking on them boys. Let's go. I made him rage quit again. I am the best, yo. But it don't matter, cause the Thunder are trash. What'd you say? What'd you say, Mikey? What'd you say, Mikey? Come on now, we are building a future. We are building a future. What are y'all building? Again, slacking, bruh. It's all about to be over again for y'all. You're about to lose Kevin, then you lose Westbrook. Y'all, how much you want to bet? $20, bruh. Bruh, KD's mom herself said KD is not going to stay in Oklahoma. Come on. There's nothing going on, bro. You haven't won a championship your whole career. You only been to one finals and you got your butts whooped. He's leaving. No, they were just... They got their butts whooped, bro. Hell no, bruh. No. Playoff stand. My playoff stand is better than yours. Rick, please. Shut your mouth. No, you don't. Yeah, because Kobe wasn't there, bro. Kobe wasn't there. Bro, no. Forget that, bro. If Kobe ain't never tore his Achilles, bro, he would still be the man, bro. Everybody knows that, too. Nah, bro. Forget all that, bro. Everybody knows that. Who can stop Kobe, bro? Come on now. Nobody could stop Kobe before he tore his Achilles, bro. You're crazy. Who? DeMar DeRozan. I want to neck you. DeMar DeRozan was probably like a rookie. The Raptors are not. I'm not gonna lie, the Raptors, y'all need to stop getting nervous, bro. For real, and DeMar DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan is about to be the next Kobe. No, forget that. Buddy Hill is about to be the next Kobe. Yes, bro. Bro, Buddy is scouted. No. I don't know who y'all drafted for real. You know who's tough though, bro? Ben Simmons. Oh my gosh. Yeah. From 7 to 10. Look at this bottom. Rage quitting every single time. Rage quit every single time, bro. You are a bottom. You rage quit. Yeah, and you did too. We gotta reset this game. Yeah, rage quit.
I was beating you by one. What are you talking about?
I mean, what's up then, bro? It was not.
mean, what's up, bro? What do you want to do? I ain't either. Automatic. Oh, what? Did you think would happen next?
Welcome, everyone, to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. And in Chicago to start out, here are the starters for Los Angeles. Paul George is up there with Porzingis. Fast break, here comes Chicago.
Excuse me?
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Yeah, because I rejected the alley-oop.
In a situation like that, very lucky that wasn't a steal.
Fortunate to get it through. I thought he was headed the other
way.
Feel
crazy.
And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. Here's Wall. No one near.
Oh, yeah.
Him.
Oh, what the?
The shot misses. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. Oh! Now, Clark, that is just ridiculous.
Absolutely filthy. No, I don't remember ever seeing a dunk like that in a game. I certainly can't remember the last time I saw
one. I tell you what, fellas, you might not see another one like that for a while. The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Outside Jordan. Over to the left wing. From deep, Wall.
All right, score.
And here's Los Angeles.
One score.
Here's Westbrook.
There. There. I scored. Right over DeAndre Jordan, too.
Bomb. Fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys.
Get out of here. You're crazy. Oh, Porzingis.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Tries again.
I did. You score. You score.
Count it.
And I tell you what, anytime you get those easy...
You're out of your mind. What the...
How about that, Kevin?
I hate you, Curry.
What range on that shot.
Unbelievable.
It's amazing. And it goes out of bounds. That one's off Anthony. Anthony again. DeRozan and George, here we go, and out of bounds as Chicago gains possession. Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball.
Go ahead, do it. Go ahead, pull for three.
Kicks to Wilkins, outside for Curry.
Hey, do your dumb shot.
Puts it up.
Still missed too.
That one wide left.
You're not gonna see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that guy.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
You must be crazy if you think you're about to make that.
George with the ball. Wilkins picks him up.
Oh yeah, give me that foul.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Really, the right play defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted.
No reason. Are you crazy?
Here's Curry.
No, I think you did.
Wall grabs the board.
Now, nice work there to contest the finish. Inside.
That's good.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense, I mean, deterred them from those plans.
In Los Angeles, they have been perfect in the line so far, albeit just two for two.
Two shots.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Blake Griffin, he's checked in for Paul George. Anthony comes in for DeMar DeRozan. James Harden, he's checked in for Russell Westbrook. And Irving subbed in for John Wall. Chicago's shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. Los Angeles making a switch here. Leonard's checked in. And he can't hit the second.
Bang time.
Harden.
Get up.
That's good.
Get up.
Great assist that time by
That's
Kyrie
the
Irving.
Second time, bro, that happened to you with James Harden.
Chicago trails by three.
Go ahead, pull from three.
From deep. And it's Griffin with the rebound.
And just because you can make it from outside doesn't mean it, Kyrie. You need to live there.
Not that far out anyway, Greg. I mean, he can work for a better
I'll give you
than
it.
That.
From deep, three-point range.
Ah, dang it.
And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
Well, you have to like
what
their
are you
work
you're
on
get
the
out?
Boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the tone. Really playing with a lot of energy here at the start.
Oh, yeah, Kawhi.
It's Curry outside.
I knew you were going to miss that.
But they'll get another chance.
Yo, drunk.
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Grab the ball.
Still team ball. Full 24-second shot clock. 109 left to play here in the first.
Oh my god.
Outside Wilkins. Wall against Harden. The second chance.
Are you going there, blood? Are you going?
It's almost as if there's a lid on the hoop for him right now. He still hasn't gotten one to fall.
Kyrie!
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
Got that right.
Yeah, it's got to be concerned with all the missed shots here. And every team goes through cold streaks. You just got to figure out a way to stay productive.
And the best way to do that when you're missing shots is to get to the foul line. Be aggressive, get to the foul line, and knock down some of those freebies, and the tide can turn for you.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago.
Yeah, it looks like he saw some things out there that need to be adjusted. And gonna take a break here and talk it over.
Hey, you know, coaches sometimes need
don't
a break in the action
don't
to
do
rethink
it.
And retool a bit.
Oh, this
anytime
mom really
you,
put
you're
him
in,
in
that situation, it makes sense to use the timeout.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group.
Good. Try and do something.
Here's Green.
Boom.
Rebound, Kawhi Leonard. Los Angeles leading by five. Here's Irving. The wind off target. 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. And Green with the basket on the assist by Irving. Green's got his first 3 points of the game.
Great assist
jumping,
that
coach.
Time by Kyrie Irving.
Got him jumping. Oh, snap. Yeah, Carl Anthony Towns.
Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on
what
the
overall?
Rim.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Did he just go chop there with that one hand tomahawk slam?
The wide open look here for Anthony.
I try a good shot.
From
that's
out on the wing, he knocks it down. Anthony's got his first points of the game. There's Green with the three.
Yo, crazy.
The basket.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And taking a look at Los Angeles's performance here. What have they been doing or not doing?
I tell you what, defensively, they have been in tune with one another, as intense as I've seen.
Yeah, nice job helping out on the rotations and drives, doing really good work at the defensive end.
Kyrie Irving is out there with Crawford.
All on Timmy, and it's Duncan in the four spot. What's up?
So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
You're crazy. All up in your face, boy. Fires
the three.
All up in your face.
No good from Irving.
And that's the battle. Oh. They haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
Yeah, shoot that.
Yeah, no question about it. I mean, as they're looking to battle back, that's one of the key elements. You got a rebound.
But you know what? Sometimes something good can come out of a bad possession.
Dang, what you jumping for? What you jumping for, Kyrie? Are you crazy? Get off me. Get off me. No.
All with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him.
Can't stop John Wall,
and
boy.
Good on the basket. Book it. Wall's got the lead up to six now for Los Angeles.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range.
Yeah, go ahead. Do your zigzag. Do your zigzag. You ain't going nowhere, Gerald.
Now, here's Green. Gets
what?
To the rim for two with
what?
The D all over him. Green's got five now.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and a little artistry on the inside
Porzingis.
Helped him make it happen.
A nice shot by Porzingis.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the
paint. Need to buy Porzingis, bro.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes
it
to attacking
Giannis.
The paint. Plain and simple.
Shut up.
Wall with the steal.
That's all right. You're
and
losing
finish
right now.
Off by DeRozan.
Whoa, quick hands on the steal and then just mad hops on the slam.
Great
no, sir.
For them.
No, sir. He's too old. I'm telling you.
Offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just good, aggressive, attacking
John Wall,
basketball
bro.
At both ends.
John Wall.
Into the lineup for Los Angeles. Lillard checked in.
Yeah, Curry.
For Los Angeles.
I mean, Kyrie.
The pass to Porzingis. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up.
By Porzingis,
Porzingis
bro. Porzingis
has got 5 points so far.
He will cook with you.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
And, Greg, you know, the defense has been very slow to adapt. I mean, that's 10 straight points now inside.
Oh, yes.
Lillard.
That's Dame, boy.
The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
You're crazy.
And folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
I left him wide open.
You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I'll tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial skills.
Thank you. Give me that.
That's as forceful a finish as you're ever going to see out of this guy.
Well, gee, it adds now to their lead in spectacular
nah,
fashion.
Don't know how to use them.
And you know, that lead's only going to grow if they're not prepared to defend a little more
yeah,
staunchly than that.
Oh, crap.
So in Chicago now.
Where you going, boy? Where you going?
Los Angeles. Out to DeRozan. Nice passing here by Los Angeles.
Yes.
Oh, and that one, no question.
Porzingis is killing me right now. Bro. I am whooping, whooping you right now.
And
oh my God!
With the two-handed slam,
just piling on the lead with the dunk like that.
The shot's good from Irving.
Don't matter. It is. I'm up
and
by 10.
Now
right
he's
now.
Taken a solid opening in the quarter and built on it here in the second.
I'm cooking you right now, bro.
So timeout called here. The first.
Whose fault was that? Whose fault was that? Come on, bros.
So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group here. DeAndre Jordan's checked
damn,
in for Towns.
I'm up by 10 right
Anthony
now.
Anthony comes in for Tim Duncan. John Wall's checked in for Green. And Steph Curry subbed in for Kyrie Irving. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Griffin's checked in for Porzingis. Anthony comes in for George.
James Harden is young. What are you talking about? DeRozan.
And James Harden subbed in for Russell Westbrook.
He's not old, bro.
Harden hits them both.
James Harden's like probably 27. Yeah, go ahead. Do your zigzag crap.
And a wide open look for Jordan.
Yeah, this man really trying to shoot a two with freaking DeAndre Jordan.
From deep. Rebounded by Anthony.
Yeah, he is.
Los Angeles leading by 12. Lillard dishes to Griffin. On the wing, Harden. And he didn't get quite enough under that one.
Yeah, and listen, sometimes no, even the weren't. Best of us
Ooh,
are going to miss the
about?
Easiest of opportunities. And he'll take it right into the teeth of the D.
You're not doing nothing with him. What are you talking about?
We've got a 9-second difference.
He scored his first bucket,
clock.
Bro. What do you mean?
And you know what? That's one of those heat checks if he's taking shots like that.
Yeah, heat check or not, I don't care how hot he may or may not be. He's not making that one.
Good. Curry's got it back down to single digits for Chicago.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from three-point range.
The defense is just not closing out quick enough.
Yeah, go ahead. Where you going?
Pass to Anthony. Crawford outside. No,
no
good trying to beat the buzzer.
Boy.
The clock runs
I'm
out, and
right
we're
now.
Heading to halftime.
Up by nine. You're down by nine.
And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway.
That's what I thought. I'm killing you in the paint. 32 points for year 12. It's not helping you. It's not helping you.
And the second half about to start here.
You can't do both. You can't. You can't. No, you can't. I know you. Down by nine.
The second half just about to get going here. Los Angeles leading by nine. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled
Thank
up
you,
and
coach.
Ready to go
Thank
for the
you.
Second half of basketball.
Bitch, I'm the man.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got DeRozan. Wall
Where you going?
There with Russell
Where you going, Curry? Where you going, Curry?
Paul George.
Where you going? See, Walker is locked down right now, boy.
Curry kicks to Jordan.
Oh, yeah.
Shot clock at six.
And it's Get that out of here. You crazy.
They recover.
I'll take it. I don't care. I'll give you every day.
Nice composure.
We know DeAndre can't
Chicago
see.
Doing their third free throw attempt of the game.
He's helping you out.
Now, here's Wall. 5 points in the game. Dishes to George. And a foul.
Dang,
the
what
shot.
You doing?
On the way up that
Lager,
time,
bro.
So he'll shoot two
Lager.
Right here.
Lager,
first
bro.
Trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And the first
Lager,
one.
Lager, bro. Come on now.
And both free throws good for Paul George. Chicago trails by 11.
Come on, coach.
And it goes out of bounds.
Come
that
on,
one's
coach.
Off Anthony.
It's happening.
I'll tell you what, that's just
it's
a
happening.
Major unforced error
down
right
down by
there,
11.
Guys. My goodness.
Outside Westbrook. Here's Porzingis.
Got him, coach. Got him.
Just Mr. Reliable.
Porzingis is not booty
today,
boy.
Kevin. I mean, they
oh
need
my
his
God.
Points.
He's killing DeAndre producing. Right now. No, Karl-Anthony Towns is unnamed.
And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Curry.
I knew you were going to blow that.
Deep
three-point I knew
range.
You were
going to Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow.
No.
That is a real nice-looking deep three ball there, fellas.
Yeah, Clark
I just
made
stepped
your confidence
on, you, John Wall.
On display. And, folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right.
What are you
it's
talking about? I'm
guarding
up on you.
To the
You better not rage quit either. I swear. Oh my
Good for him.
Bitter.
I'll tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial skills.
Where you going?
Four on the clock. Here's Crawford. And the shot counts. He's fouled. It's a chance for a three-point play.
I can't.
Guys, they've had a solid start to the second half offensively. Gotten good looks, and they've made three out of four of them.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Irving's checked in. Now, here's Irving. An easy
Kyrie.
Left coming off the pick.
Kyrie, boy.
Irving's got 6 points.
Well, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4 for 4.
You're crazy.
Walls shot is off. And pushing it up.
Catch. Bang. Green light.
From that in between.
I'm cooking you, boys. 52-9 right now. Team.
Well, when you knock down jumpers like that, it opens everything else up as well.
Yeah, 52-39. My fault.
Excellent D there from George.
And the shots just continue to say no.
That should have been M1.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
For Los Angeles, they have been good at the free throw line. This one, 7 of 8. Both good from the line that time.
Can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? I mean, they've been perfect so far.
Yeah, as cool as can be, Clark. Great focus and efficiency. That's Larry how Bird. They built this lead.
Now here's Curry. 9 points in the game so far.
That's not belong. What are you talking?
It's Crawford with the drive. Oh. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down.
Still down by...
Crawford's got 5 points in the quarter.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Yeah, it looks like he saw some things out there that need to be adjusted, and he's going to take a break here and talk it over.
Hey, you know, coaches sometimes need a break in the action to rethink and retool a bit. Anytime you're in that situation, it makes sense to use the timeout.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. John Walls checked in for Irving. Los Angeles leading by 13. And George, here we go.
Oh, snap.
It's stolen by Duncan. They kick it out to Green.
It ain't going nowhere, though.
Passes it to Towns. Outside, Green. From deep. It's hauled in by
Los
Angeles.
You're out of mind.
Here's Wall.
That's cash.
That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
Westbrook's got, no hand
got
up, bro.
Three assists now in this one.
You're out your mind right now.
You're
out your mind.
And far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive. But the great offense
is Timmy.
And that's just what they've shown here.
You know Timmy can't guard no 7 foot, bro.
How about
He's
that
too old,
breaking
bro,
out the
you.
Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more.
Yes.
No, sir.
Take a look at what Irving's done. 9 points, and he's put 1 3-pointer on the board.
You know what, though, Clark? It wouldn't be a bad idea going forward to try to let him do a little more damage from beyond the arc.
105 left in the third quarter of the game.
Tell you people to guard
That's
up, boy.
Leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, there's a certain amount of confidence you have
you.
When the ball is in his hands at that end of the floor right now. I mean, he just gives you a sense of calm and confidence because of how good he is.
Cash.
In Los Angeles with the
Porzingis can't shoot. What are you
well, I tell you what,
about,
when you get
boy,
this kind
crazy.
Of effort and efficiency from him, they're a really hard team to beat.
The feed to Towns. Shot off the screen. It's held in by Los Angeles. Porzingis has got 4 rebounds in this game.
Oh, I missed.
George passes to Porzingis. That 3 off the mark. And here they go. Jam! I mean, just beautiful.
Still losing.
Wow, we're going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Kevin. That was special.
My goodness.
Get dunk on.
Almost a circus. Get dunk
on.
Great pass.
He dunked on Carl Anthony Towns.
Finding the open
week.
Man.
Here's Green. And they immediately answer back with a dunk at the other end.
That's what I like, a nice strong finish inside.
That's what he does.
Cash.
Dunker mentality.
My goodness, physicality personified right there. Able to just go up and finish over the biggest defender.
Bro. There's no comeback.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come
Three's
back.
About to snap.
Los Angeles on top, up by 16. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter.
Why is the goat?
Welcome back. Fourth quarter action emblem. Starting up in what has been a one-sided show.
Why is the goat?
Chicago
Why
trails
is the goat?
By
the
16.
Emblem. You're not the goat.
Crawford out. There's Wilkins. Then it's Deontay Christmas. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Jordan in the five down low.
Still ain't gonna win.
So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
Yeah.
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Could be.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one? A terrible turnover.
3 points, Bulldogs.
So can't stop them.
Here's Curry with the three. Shot is no good. So Los Angeles will
He's
take it the other
garbage.
Way. It's stolen by Wilkins.
I can.
And
hold on, hold on, hold on. Porzingis got 18. Kyrie. Because I need to use Porzingis on you. I need to use Porzingis on him because he got DeAndre. Porzingis got 18. Kyrie got 10, DeRozan got 10, John Wall got 9. And can't score nobody else.
Carmelo Anthony. That is his first foul of the
game. I did say that.
Another miss by Curry.
It's a plus 5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Very steady with their work on the interior. Really a well-rounded
effort. Where you going, boy?
Overall.
Here's Jordan, following the basket by Kyrie Irving.
Can't make it though, coach.
Great D that time from Griffin.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow
Get out of here.
To cruise in for a layup.
And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Irving.
Kyrie just said, oh my gosh.
Here's Curry.
I just send the crap out of Jamal Crawford.
He dishes it to Christmas.
Kyrie.
Feeds it to Wilkins.
Good D.
Great D that time from Leonard.
Great looking defense, really, just to disrupt the rhythm on that shot.
Yeah, really turned it from a simple, straightforward look into a very difficult shot.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speeds. He still maintains his body control.
Now you can change everybody's minutes, right?
Chicago calls timeout.
You can change
Clearly,
everybody's
he's
minutes.
He's not pleased with all the looks they've given up on the inside, and also yeah. to get them to tighten up that defense.
Yeah, and I think he's going to let them know about it. I mean, they're playing some soft interior defense, and you can't win that way. That's a recipe for disaster. If you're not going to play with some physicality inside.
Kyrie Irving, he's checked in for Chicago. Anthony comes in for Steph Curry.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
Porzingis has 20
Some defensive breakdowns
you.
Are starting to show
Porzingis
up now. Their last four buckets allowed
you.
Have come from very
oh
close
my.
Range.
High percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts, and that's just not going to get it done. They've got to figure it out.
Is cooking him so bad.
Here's Jordan after the basket by Los Angeles. And he gets it to go.
Don't worry. It's all on YouTube.
And there's the call on Kyrie Irving.
Don't worry.
That's
it's
his
all
third
on
foul
YouTube,
of the game.
Colbert.
It's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge. DeMar DeRozan.
Oh, and the jam by DeRozan.
Sound offensively. Really no other way to put it here in the second half.
there's no, really no comparison between the teams in terms of the way they both shot the ball since the
break. My God. I'm loving you. Will retain possession.
Wilkins dishes to Anthony. Six to shoot. There's the triple. Nice D from Wall.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the boards.
You know what? No rebounds, no rings, and they've controlled the boards, and that's what's given them control of this game.
No,
foul
sir.
Ball that time on the way up. That'll give them two chances at the free throw line here. And some
I'm
going to
21 skunking. Oh, my God.
For Los Angeles.
They've knocked down plenty of mid-range
really
jumpers
am,
in this
though,
one.
Bro.
That's been big for them.
Yeah, but Clark, the other thing that sticks out for me, the number of
bro,
assists
I only need
they
five
made over the
more
course
points
of this game.
And I'm done.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
You're whack.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Good. Put in a new lineup.
Some changes for Chicago.
View.
Gerald Green comes
in my man
for Jamal Crawford.
Porzingis.
And Curry subbed in for Carmelo Anthony.
Go ahead, do
Kawhi
it.
Leonard is checked in for Los Angeles.
Cash.
The shot by George, wide
uh-oh
open.
Uh-oh, 20.
Buries it
20
from three-point range.
All I need is one more
and
bucket.
Los Angeles
I quit
leads by 20. And out of bounds as
oh
Los Angeles gains possession.
Oh.
Los Angeles team.
Oh. You're about to get skunked. You're about to get skunked.
We're in the
you're
final quarter
get
of play
skunked
here. 3 minutes
oh my
in
gosh. You know why?
Mr. Porzingis.
Because Porzingis. Get off my court.
Strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Man, he's got a lot of firepower right now. I mean, what a
oh
half
my
he's
gosh.
Having.
Porzingis
inside
crossed the fool out of DeAndre Jordan's now.
This one for three.
Get up.
Again, no good by Chicago.
You know what? He's just stone cold right now. Really?
Oh,
not
what
sure
the?
If he's their best God option
even
offensively as they try to get back in this game.
Not. Now
just
that.
He's not been able to get into that groove yet, guys, but as a whole, it hasn't affected them too much. They're down right now, trying to stay in the game with the three ball. They've shot a lot more here in the second half than they did in the first half. And I'm not sure I agree with that strategy.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest. Just a total obliteration, if you
what,
will.
What,
you can
what,
safely
what,
say,
do what?
Mission accomplished now.
Oh, my God. That is so good.
Steve, you know, you don't see this kind of a blowout often. But tonight, this is a quality win across the board to deliver out Clark, this kind of punishment to
well, you know what? I thought they did a nice job of playing against
watch
the game.
What?
They kept the pressure on and clearly
watch
were
this
dominant in every area.
Kristaps Porzingis.
104 left in the fourth quarter. George passes to Porzingis. Misses for only the second time in 12 tries. From deep three-point range.
Get
another
up
miss by Curry.
And he's really trying to get them back into it, but the results just have not been there.
Get that's off good him. Porzingis about to drop 30 on you, bro.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage,
oh my gosh,
just not a
that's
lot.
Oh my gosh.
The drive by Green. From downtown, Porzingis can't hit.
Boy, just
he didn't make a fall, but he
Kevin
got it.
You can
I'm not
tell
gonna
he
lie
thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face. And his presence as
you
a
touched
scorer,
that
it just has a
you touched that. I knew it.
The rest of the team. He's a fallback
I knew
option
it
whenever they need one.
Into the lineup, the Los Angeles team.
Porzingis.
There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Griffin can't get it to go in.
That's funny. Steven Adams.
And here is Jordan. Left side Wilkins.
Porzingis not in the game, you retard.
Here's Curry with the three. Off the mark. So it's Los well Angeles winning this one easily.
Well,
a resounding victory for them. And Greg in
you
enemy
gotta beat
territory
by 18.
No less.
Hey, that's exactly right.
You got dragged.
How did Gerald Green score 15 on me? 24 Porzingis. Kyrie with 14. D. Rosen with 12. John Wall with 9. Ha. Your Kyrie. No, we're going to count Porzingis. We're going to count Porzingis. Because you know why? DeAndre Jordan couldn't keep up with him. He couldn't keep up with him. Porzingis was cooking. Porzingis was cooking. Porzingis was cooking. Porzingis was cooking. Get him then. I don't care.